What up guys, it's Flash, episode 3 of the Hooperflash series here on YouTube. And basically, I'm going to go one-on-one against James Abram, a buddy of mine from high school. And he's been hooping, so I've never played with him, but I'm very excited to, and we'll see what happens. I think for sure he's going to be a really good defensive player. He has long arms and everything, so some basketball goggles. And I'm debuting this on the channel today, but I've played in it a couple times, and it's quite different from regular glasses. The lens are actually really close to my eyeballs, so that's why it's slightly different. So yeah, we're going to go play right now, and hopefully I do well. I played yesterday, so it's second day of a back-to-back. Wish me luck. See ya.
Oh my god, I thought I hit the backboard. Oh my god! How did I all make that? Oh, my cardio.
Ah, you switched hands.
Out nearby?
Huh?
Yeah. Oh my god.